That's just about. Okay, so this is what you need. I've done drop scones, but you can do pancakes direct onto the plate. There you go. And then just to make it really, really thin, you just use the back of your ladle. Thank you. So once the bubbles start, okay, flip it over. There we are. There you go. So look, it's pretty good, isn't it? I'm so excited. There. A bit of a flip. It is, isn't it?
Yeah,
so you don't need my cast iron pans I invested in. I don't use anymore.